You want to know how to obey Holy Spirit? What is he reminding you of? What word does he remind you of when you're in certain situations, certain circumstances? What is that reminder? What is that light bulb that comes on where Holy Spirit said, no, don't do that. Remember what the word says about that. Remember what the word says. Somebody pulls up in front of you in traffic, and you want to get angry. You want to get mad. Holy Spirit says, no, don't do that. Live at peace with all men. As much as it pertains to you, live at peace with all men. Especially when it comes to your neighbors. Sometimes you have neighbors that get on your nerves. Holy Spirit brings up, as much as it depends on you, live at peace with all men. And watch this. Wives, sometimes you want to get mad at your husband. You want to cuss him out and say all manner of evil things about him. Holy Spirit says, no. Be submissive to your own husbands. Be submissive to your own husbands. Husband, you want to submit, get rid of your wives. You want to say all kind of crazy things about her. And God says, no, you dwell with her with understanding. You love her like Christ loved the church. Holy Spirit brings those reminders. And when he can't remind us, then he has allowed the circumstance.